Come one, come all.
Muddy boots will wander where sneakers never will.
Moving on the back roads, through the backwoods, and into the cracks of our imagination.
A podcast disguised as a sound painting.
Or is it a sound painting disguised as a podcast?
Tune in to hear a patchwork of sound, snippet, and song.
Field recordings from wherever.
The random whimsical.
And the rare and not so rare.
That lonesome whistle continues to recruit new visionaries, offering passage to where dreams are found.
Okay, we are ready to chase that train. Chase that baby.
Nothing waiting for us.
Right.
Choo-choo!
Winds of May made me long to wander again. The whistling of a locomotive on a still night had a lure, unexplainable, yet strong, like the light which leads a moth to destruction. Jim Tully. Hello everyone, my name is Cackleberry Joe, and this episode is called Pootang, Willy, and the Open Road, Part 1. We're going to be bumming our way on the choo-choo train of Hobohemia. The term hobo has various origin tales, one being that it comes from Burlington route as a corruption of hello boy or ho boy, which construction workers used in greeting one another. Some say it derives from homeward bound, Civil War soldiers who utilized the railroads to return home. Some say it comes from migrant farm workers that were named hoboys, while others say that it is a corruption of a Latin term which means good man. Whatever origin story you prefer, we might all agree that the word hobo conjures images of adventure, tall tales, freedom, a rich vernacular, including an assortment of colorful names. In the satirical almanac, The Areas of My Expertise, author John Hodgman came up with a hilarious list of 700 hobo names. And inspired by that list, here's several names some friends and I came up with. Foul Breath Chucky, Mississippi Big Limp, Burnt Boot Chico, Joke Stealer Johnny, Still Sassy Sam, Fry Pan Tammy, Chatterbox Ed, Calamity Carl, Free Range Flaky, Stir Pot Stewie, One Tooth Ollie and His Dog Jesus, Honest Tail Shifty, Woozy Wonderlust, Shabby Scrub Sue, Boozy Bindlestick, Molly Slow Lips, Old Jolly Johnson, Mood Swing Mammy, Tangle Beard Gummy, Sir Coffee Grit Stuckin' Teeth, A Choo Choo Hanky, Color Blinded Chloe, Trampful Travis the Travesty, Rum Lovin' Ruth, Captain Eavesdrop, Crooked Bowtie, Page Turner Freddy, Shanty Sally, and Moist Legs Mickey. Alrighty, let's head out on the open road with a poem, for I hear the train a-comin'. It was composed by Unknown Underbelly Hank. I'm wandering sun with the nervous feet that never were meant for a steady beat. I've had many a job for a little while. I've been on the bum and I've lived in style. And there was the road, stretching mile after mile, and nothing to do but go.
As the drover runs the cattle trail and the sailor follows billowed sail, so the hobo tames the iron trail and longs for places far. The open road becomes his home. He can't subdue his urge to roam. The headlight and the whistle's moan become his guiding star. He works and wanders, also learns, and in his heart he always yearns to see beyond the river's turns the view from rolling cars.
Yeah.
There were times when I thought I got a bit more punishment than was coming to me, but I don't regret a minute of it now. Each of us must be tempered in some fire. Nobody had more to do with choosing the fire that tempered me than myself. And instead of finding fault with the fire, I give thanks that I had the mettle to take the temper and hold it.
Well, I'ma catch me a train and I'ma leave it. I'ma go and fall far down the land. This time I'ma go and forever. Lord, I never come back. I'ma getting on that train and I'ma leaving. Down that land I'll go. This time I'ma going forever. Lord, I never come back.
Thank you. Decatur, leaving Dallas, Texas. I've been through Rock Wall and all Greenville, Sealess, Denison, South McAllister, Territory, Muskoka, Wagner, Austin, Kansas, Kansas City. So dare you, then I changed cars and jumped in similar.
You know, when we were kids, we used to walk the railroad tracks to see how far we could walk, make bets among ourselves, you know. Oh boy, look at this. Look how far he's gone. And occasionally you see a train pass by, and you see a hobo up there, and you wave at him. They'd wave back. You wondered where these people were going.
Thank you. When I arrived there, I had old dirty overalls on, you know, and an old sweatshirt, you know, looked like a ragman, you know. So he's having this party, and all these millionaires are coming, right? Okay. The guys that make the Adidas boots, or the...
Zodiac boots.
Zodiac,
yeah. Justin,
anyways, he's one of the guys who was there, and I met him and everything, you know. But first off, she says, the people are going to start coming. Do you have anything else?
The people, they lift you up like this, up and down.
Oh, yeah.
That's why I always do my fly down.
So they, like,
they don't get past there. They don't look any further.
They like to have a spiral.
Yeah.
I said, yeah, I got something.
They don't see my shoes at holes in the floor.
Yeah. How do you want me to get dressed up? She says, well, I'd like you to be presentable. These people, I said, don't worry about a thing. I won't embarrass you.
Homo, the hobo, homo, the hobo, was a singing, joking, laughing cowboy, homo. While Montgomery, Omahundo, was homo, the hobo, some call him homo. He traveled, of course, in his car, he had no horse. And he drank hot water, not cocoa. Homo the hobo, homo the hobo. He traveled wide the countryside, playing on his guitar. He'd sing a part, blowing his heart at nightclubs and bars. He'd sing and laugh and pass a hat after a song or two. He said he never missed a meal, he just postponed a few. Homo the hobo, homo the hobo. He'd make up songs, he went along, he made records too. Whoever tipped a dollar bill would get a souvenir. At bar closing time, he'd stop to dine somewhere along the way. He'd sleep in his car, play his guitar, and sung his life away. Homo the hobo, homo the hobo.
Was this guy a bull that you met up with?
There's no railroad bull.
No, what'd you say he was the guy who gave you his lunch?
He was the conductor on that southbound.
Right, okay.
A conductor and an engineer. There's only two.
Two of them, right.
Crew change here was only two trainmen.
Right. So this guy got you on his train with his lunch.
He get off.
Oh, he just came off.
He just come off and he didn't eat his lunch.
He said,
do you want my lunch? I said, yeah, I'll take it.
I was traveling through South America. Walked up to a lady's house. Called her grandma. Didn't know her name. She gave me something to eat. Walked on down the road. I heard old train getting off like this. I heard old bell ring kind of like this. I went on down, I heard old whistle blow. I heard it said, look a yonder. Look a yonder. At the women, had two women. I went on then, I began to sing to the engineer. Mr. Engineer, let a man ride the blind. Mr. Engineer, let a poor man ride the blind. Said I wouldn't mind it, fella, but you know this train ain't mine. I begin to hear the old fella blow a long short. Get away, blow. And I begin to sing to him one more time. You're the crew fireman, lowdown engineer. You're the crew fireman, lowdown engineer. I'm trying to hobo my way and you leave me standing here. Then I go along the father and begin to sing poor boy to him. And he began to smile in my face. Get a fella right all around the world. Get a fella right all around the world. Oh boy, you ain't got no girl. And I began to hear him tell me about those cheese and eggs. I want them fixed. I heard him say, scramble down. Scramble down. Scramble down. And I began to hear him tell me about them cheese and eggs. I heard him say, cheese, eggs, dinner, dinner. And I began to tell me about Emerald. I love you, Emerald. I love you true. Love you, Emerald. Tell you all I do.
The whipping post is a strange place to gather fresh confidence and courage. Yet that's what it gave me. And in that dark cell, I left behind many fears and misgivings.
Cause I'm a railroad bum, but I am not alright. Pocketbook is empty and my heart is full of pain. 1,000 miles away from home, just waiting for a train. Stepped up to the conductor to give him a line at all. Said he, my lad, if you've a fare, I'll see that you don't walk. Need the fare, not money, boss, take pity on me, I'm poor. Get out, you son of a gun, and he sealed the boxcar door. Oh, the lady, Well, then walked over to Danville, got struck on a Danville girl. Bet your life she's out of sight, she wears a Danville curl. Wears a hat back on her head and a veil in fashion too. I jumped the freight when it came along and bit that gal adieu. Waiting for the train, cold and hungry I lay down, my heart was full of pain. Studying about the good old days, I hope they'll come again. A thousand miles away from home, just waiting for the train. Oh, little lady, oh, little lady, oh, little lady, oh, little lady.
Visionary thing, you know, it's like people associate darkness with criminals. They're afraid of the dark because there's criminals creeping around
you
out there.
You see the crook, you know, he's got a cigarette
exactly.
All over his mouth and
boy,
now you give me the money and I'll come out and speak to you.
Right.
The beggar crooks are neatly dressed.
That's exactly. Yep.
Don't treat me right, hey babe. Love you woman, honey, but you don't treat me right. Spend all my money and stay out late at night. Love you woman, don't put me down, hey babe. Love you woman, honey, but I believe it's all in vain. Some of these mornings I'll catch a lonesome train. I'm a traveling man, oh Lord. Travel most everywhere. Pretty mama, traveling man. Travel most everywhere. Won't believe I'm traveling. You discount the days. You discount the days I'll be gone. You can go to Chattanooga. Oh, you don't find me there, pretty mama. Oh, tell me this, you don't find me there. Fire things smoking, find me on the road. Find me on the road somewhere. To my soul, hey babe. Love you woman, honey, I love you to my soul. next letter you get from me, honey, I'll further down the road. Love you, woman, love you to my heart, baby. Love you, woman, I love you to my heart. So sorry, woman, that we got to part. 'Cause I'm a traveling man, oh Lord. Travel most everywhere, pretty mama. Traveling man, travel most everywhere. Oh, babe, I'm traveling. You just count the days. You just count the days I'll be gone.
From any, you going up to St. Paul? Where do you go after that?
St. Paul?
Yeah, where do you go from there?
I'm going to visit Freddy up there and Betty.
And then where are you going?
Minneapolis, and then I got to come back south, right over this same line into Dubuque.
So you'll be riding this freight back down?
Catch the CC in Dubuque. They change crews in Freeport, Illinois. And True Rockford into Chicago. Berwyn and Cicero. Right there, they got a little yard.
The South Yard?
They stopped there.
Is that what they call South Yard?
They stopped between Berwyn and Cicero. The B&N Clyde Yard is just under it. You go over it, and they'll stop right there.
Oh, the old lonesome freight train. Coming down the railroad track with that black smoke a-rolling, rolling from that old smokestack. When I hear your whistle, wherever I may be, it seems to be calling, calling out to me. Gonna get on board when you come my way. I'm gonna ride both night and day. Ought to know that's the only way to lose these old hobo blues. That's the hobo blues. Now I can't stay in no town and live near the railroad track. Your old lonesome whistle is always calling me back. And when I hear your whistle, wherever I may be, it seems to be calling, calling out to me. Gonna get on board when you come my way. I'm gonna ride both night and day. Ought to know that's the only way to lose the hobo blues.
And you can see the guards in the tower. They got the glasses. They look you over.
Well, they're checking every train.
And they didn't bother us both. And the Milwaukee Road, there were few. They didn't bother you. I don't think there was a bowl there. Jesus Christ.
You mean, the good old days. Look what we have to go through now. Yeah, but x-ray and, machines when you go by the control body.
He's doing time there. But I got an idea he's going to get out next year.
Him and Roadhog at the same time.
Oh, boy.
Now I was born in Dixie in a boom and shack, just a little old shanty by railroad track. I'm another driver of a lullaby. The freight train whistle taught me how to cry. I got the freight train blues. Oh, Lordy, 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 guess I'm never gonna lose freight train blues. Now my daddy is a fireman and my mammy dear was the only daughter of an engineer. Pretty is a soldier, Lord, a danger joke. Shame the way he keeps good gal broke. I got the freight train blues. I gotta go. Lordy, 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 guess I'm never gonna lose the freight train blues. Adiolo.
At the age of 12 or 13, I was living near Philadelphia, and with a partner, a year older, we bummed our way all the way to the Canadian border and all the way south to Florida.
Train on, I don't slip out here to squeal. Go tell my true love, but can't roll the wheel. I can't roll the wheel, oh, but I can't roll the wheel. Thought he had his blow, love, but thought he had his blow. Train on, I don't see not yet it blow. Go tell my true love, seeking I can't go. Seeking I can't go. I can't hold a wheel. Train on, I don't see not yet it squeal. Go tell my true love, happy I do feel. yet is low, love, it's all yet is low. Rain on, I don't see that yet it blow. Go tell my true love, Lord, I can't go. Lord, I can't go. Lord, oh, yet it blow. Tell my true love, sick and I can't go. Sick and I can't go, love, sick and I can't go. I heard it blow, love, though you heard it blow.
I was wrong. I knew I was wrong. And yet I persisted. If that is possible, of any explanation, it is this. From the day I left my father, my lines had been cast, or I cast them myself, among crooked people. I had not spent 1 hour in the company of an honest person. I had lived in an atmosphere of larceny, theft, crime. I thought in terms of theft. Houses were built to be burglarized. Citizens were to be robbed. Police to be avoided and hated. Stool pigeons to be chastised. And thieves to be cultivated and protected. That was my code. The code of my companions. That was the atmosphere I breathed. If you live with wolves, you will learn to howl.
What you want me to bring you back? I'm going away. What you want me to bring you back? Think about the dying world, mama, that I surely lack. Them your troubles be like mine. Now some old day, your troubles be like mine. Why, me and you will always be as one. Thank you. side door. Now give me the key, baby, to your side door. Now when the trouble gets rough, I'll know which way to go.
Drinking, waiting, thinking, hoping for a train. Once again, unknown underbelly Hank. My name is Old Tinkle Wink Timmy, and I hope you've enjoyed the A-side of Pootang, Willy, and the Open Road, Part 1. For a playlist of this episode, please check out muddybootsradio.org, and please spread the word of this show. That is, of course, if you like what you hear. And also subscribe to Muddy Boots wherever you get your podcasts. Okay, let's whip up a hobo stew. We shall see you rambling over yonder on the B-side.